In this video, you will upload your logo and complete the layout of your flyer. As you create your flyer, consider some of the characteristics that can make your flyer stand out. Two important areas are message and design. Your message is what your flyer says, and your design is the way your message is presented. An effective message includes a compelling headline, clear, direct text emphasizing the benefits of the product or service, contact information, and a call to action. Effective flyer design includes attention-grabbing graphics, images that are appropriate to the product or service, and an uncluttered layout that balances the use of images and empty space. To start, open a new Google document and title it. Select the flyer's orientation. Portrait means your flyer will be vertical, and landscape means it will be horizontal. For this example, choose portrait. To leave less white space on the edges of the page, enter smaller margins. Now, select your page size. Use the size supported by most printers in your community. For example, in the United States, letter is common for flyers. If you like, experiment with other page sizes. To insert your logo, navigate to the PNG file you saved and select it. If the image is difficult to move in your flyer, it could be set as inline with text. With the inline setting, your image moves around the page like a text character. To give your logo more flexibility, choose the wrap text option. Wrap text lets you specify the image margins or the amount of white space that surrounds an image. You can also use the crop tool to make the most of your flyer's available space. Return to your flyer design brainstorming document. Copy the information that you want to include in your flyer. Format your headline, descriptive text, and the call to action. Think about the messaging and design tips discussed earlier. Experiment with the font style, size, and color. When you finish with your first draft, move on to the next video to get feedback on your flyer. Now, it's your turn. Create and name a flyer file in Google Docs, set the page orientation, margins, and size, insert your logo, copy the text from your brainstorming document, and experiment with the text style, size, and colors.